another amazing video. For the new subscribers, can you just sign up? For the returning subscribers, thank you so much. Yeah, the reason I am doing this, you guys, thank you so much for the support. And for those who have not subscribed, please subscribe to my YouTube channel. Turn on the notification bell so that you will get notified whenever I upload a new video. Be one of the notification gang. And today we are at the Nairobi National Museum. And maybe you've been hearing about the place, but today you are in Kundani, and that's the reason I am here for you, like to show you the surrounding, to show you how it goes. Mimi wamehifadhi Kundani. Yes, and let's get started. Like it's written Motoni. What is that? Oh, it's this one. Imeandikwa Motoni. Like it's a headdress made by Maasai youths, preferably for big and colorful bats. Before a youth is circumcised, he wanders about the countryside. Which, okay, so this is Nikitu Navaliwa kwa kichwa. I don't know what about the bat. I think this is from Kikuyu culture. Like, it's written, this collection of traditional and modern baskets Kyondo has been drawn from various Kenyan communities. They show various designs and weaving methods. The weaving materials vary from fibers and bananas. So they are made of different materials, fibers, bananas, and then of different types and different designs. I would love to have. So it's from the Luo community. It's a combination of guards, like the Luo parts, their guards, leading to a horn of the tip, like in a form. The horn of the tip, it's called abu. Yeah, Kenya, but it's same for the butterflies, different kind of butterflies. Wow, I love the pattern, they look so colorful. Wow, look at the butterflies. The big one, the small ones. Look at the big one there. At the center. Butterfly. Vipepeo. But there it's written in Swahili and in English. Let me use Swahili for this one. Sana hii inawakilisha ramani ya Kenya ambayo imechorwa kutokana na vipepeo wa aina mbalimbali waliokusanywa kutoka sehemu tofauti za nchi hii. Also they are from different counties, different provinces, but they look the pattern is same. Then we have Mr. Monkey here. Sabu also says Sambut is a cold cloth made from the skins of the five monkeys such as the carp, one and two, and the collection of pieces of black and white. It looks so warm. And it's a traditional wear or something. Then you have this monkey here. Hi, monkey. Hi. The siwa, the ceremonial slide blown horn. Oh, this is a horn. So, and also in Swahili, it's the siwa. So, you know, a shepherd is a shepherd.
Thank you.
And guys, let's go to another corner.
The Kenyan community, we have the bananas, the malenge, guashe, ndoma, some beans,
some legumes.
Over there, apogee.
Then we have the skeleton of the black rhino. Over there.
Karanja, the rhino. Oh, it was cut. The karanja is written. The skeleton of the iconic animals was mounted on the National Museum of Kenya and displayed for educational purposes in 2018 with the generous assistance of the Italian Culture Institute, Nairobi.
Milk jug,
then leather bags. The leather bag, you can see it.
And basket, your dog. And then we have marriage
and exchange.
Okay. So you may give a reason when you are married or you're getting married for the traditional wedding. Then we have the hand dress. Then the hand ornament. This is a picture of head ornament. And then the milk container.
It's a big story, but these are musical instruments
used by the traditional people or the tradition used in traditional.
These are skeletons of different types of animals.
The okapi, I think this is the okapi, the giraffe. Wow. They don't have the kangaroo. What is this called? The naked ball wraps.
These are the Kenyan currencies. Wow. It started from 10 shillings. Shilingi kumi. Then 100 bob. We have 100. Oh wow. To the Central Bank of Kenya by the currency research to celebrate 50 years of CBK. The vault book was used by the Central Bank to keep a record of all cash transactions and commercial banks.
Come to the end of our tour today. Like, you visited the National Museum. So for those who have not subscribed, please do so and hit the notification bell so that you will get notified whenever I upload a new video. Until I see you in my next videos. Stay safe. I love you all. Bye.